A dish that really piqued my interest was baby eel.
This is baby eels.
I've never had baby eel until today.